6 mile an hour winds. Hooking into the new Dominator 5XS, baby. This is going to be an adventure. Will I get drug? I don't know. This is a fast glider. Dominator. Set the world speed record on it. So if anything's gonna deal with these winds, it would be the Dominator. All right, let's see. You might have to come get me in Montana. Okay. Yo. Oh. Hey. Oh, I got lots of forward speed. No problem. Look at that. I'm moving no problem. Beast kick. Woohoo! Whoa, it's not just strong, it is trashy. Whoa! Dude, this thing rips! Holy cow! 5XS Dominator! Whoa, whoa, big gust, big gust, whoa! Holy cow! Alrighty, come on, baby! Conditions, and you just have an enormous amount of energy retention in the glider, so I jump and look at this. I can just float. Very efficient. It goes big, guys, crashing. Okay, we got about 26 mile an hour base wind, 35 mile an hour gusts or so. You can see the sand just ripping across the beach, nuking winds. And no worries, we got the new Dominator 5XS. Whoa! That's extra, 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 extra small. Extra, 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 extra. 5XS. 14 square meters. Why? It's this big, about the size of a bed sheet. And so I'm gonna go fly it with a paramotor. Let's see if I live.
You're crazy, man.
Whoa! Going to 105% on the reactor is possible, Captain, but not recommended. Woo-hoo-hoo! That's a spicy meatball. Yeah, okay. 26 mile an hour winds is no problem, but that was some trashy, gusty, gnarly, whoop-bam! But the Dominator is crazy stable. But even still, it's okay, that's probably right at the edge of ridiculously. But hey, it's possible. No problem if you want to fly in 25 mile an hour winds, 26, 30, whatever. You got a Dominator, you got a trusty flat top, you get super skills, and it's possible, totally doable. But yeah, It was an adventure. Probably not an adventure recommended for the average guy. So maybe 26 mile an hour winds when it's smooth wind, not gusty, trashy, gnarly, whoa, just all over the place winds. That was crazy. Okay, yeah. I don't see anybody else flying out here today. No siree. They gotta get a 5XS Dominator and a flat top.